The salad to get ready? What the hell would have happened?
Hello, everyone. I'm embarrassed to admit it, but, my oven malfunctioned. It's been very erratic lately, and I thought I'd fixed it, but, Chuck and I went to the cellar to choose a wine, and when we were done, my entree was smoking.
I'll bet it was.
Hey, Chuck, what happened to your shirt?
Well, as Bree's already pointed out, it's very smoky in the kitchen, and I couldn't find a towel to wave it away, so I used my shirt, and I waved it so vigorously that all the buttons came off.
Should I offer to loan him a shirt?
Don't you dare.
Anyway, we are going to go pick up some roast chickens. So enjoy the wine and get my shoes. And we will be back as soon as possible. Let's go.
See you, Jim.